think all of science boils down to trying to do things in order to see and appreciate the world in a new way. Most of the time, that means doing experiments, gathering data, or testing hypotheses. But sometimes, I think the most useful thing I can do as a scientist is to point the fancy science cameras at some moths flapping their wings in front of a purple backdrop. I mean, whose day isn't gonna be better after watching a pink and yellow rosy maple moth fly in super slow motion? This is a Polyphemus moth, a gigantic species of silk moth. What you're seeing, like all the rest of the clips in this video, was filmed at 6,000 frames per second. Both of its wings have transparent windows, and if you can catch a glimpse of the top side, you'll see how they're circled in yellow, blue, and black to form eye spots. This is my finger, and on it's what's called a dark Marathyssa. At rest, these moths are unmistakable. Their wings appear rolled up and held down on their sides, while their abdomens are flipped up and held above their bodies. In flight, their abdomens still arch upwards, and their unrolled wings glisten and shimmer with a metallic-like reflection. Here's a Virginian tiger moth. These shockingly white moths are distinguished from closely related species by the splashes of yellow on their abdomen, which you can see when they raise their wings in preparation for flight. At rest, this moth tries its best to look like bird droppings. Its common name is a beautiful wood-nymph. As these take off, especially with the one on the left, look for the cloud of dusty scales that it kicks up off its wings and body. While some moths might be pink and yellow, others have mohawks and fluffy leg warmers, like this white dotted prominent. And finally, another big species with big eye spots, a blinded sphinx. For how big of a body this moth has, it's surprisingly agile once it gets into the air, going from vertically up to head down and out of the frame in an instant. Thanks for watching. If you like this, you'll find more slow motion insect videos on my Ant Lab YouTube channel.